Now I am going to tell you about the advertisements. Okay, it always have 4 marks. It also comes in the category of 4 marks. And first of all, I am going to tell you the advertisements for any product. Whenever any company launch its new product in the market, it always release some advertisements just to attract more and more consumers. So such advertisements you should keep in your mind, that you should always write down it in a box, and its word limit is also about 50 words, and it must have one picture or one graphic, it must have some offer, okay, just to attract the consumers. And at the bottom of the box you have to write the name of the agency or the company, or means you have to write, mention the place from where the person or the consumer can buy that product. So means you have to write the address where the product is available. Okay, so now I am going to give you one example. Here is one question. You are the manager of ABC company, Greater Noida. Write an ad for the new product of the company, that is fan, okay, having all new technology. So now you have to write down one advertisement so more and more consumers should come to buy this. Okay, so first of all you should draw one box of 3 sides. Okay, don't close it, we will close it later on after completing all these things. So you can give one name of the fan, any, if it is given in the question you can use that, if it is not given then you are free to write any name. So here we have taken Max fan. Okay, then you should draw one picture of the fan, means you have to draw the picture of the product. So here the product is fan. So, and second thing, I have advised you, give one attractive offer. So the offer is here 30% off, okay, and always give the offer in a cloud or in a star, means just in a sparking way, and write down some qualities of the product. For example, the quality of this product is an attractive, having all new technology, dust proof, okay. In this way you can write down. Second is having remote control facility. Next is providing air to every corner of the room due to its new technology. Next is can be run by solar energy also. Now after one or two line we will write available at, means where it is available, means the product is available. So available at, now we are writing one name of one electronic shop, Gada Electronics, Sanjay Palace, Agra. So in, and then you should close from the bottom of the box. Okay, in this way you have to write down one advertisement for any product. Okay.